Find the derivative of the following functions. Here, notice that both functions are quotients, and so for each, we'll have to use the quotient rule. As a reminder, the quotient rule looks like this. If you're taking the derivative of f of x over g of x, then the derivative will be f prime g minus g prime f all over g squared. So for our first function, we want to take the top function to be our f and the bottom function to be our g. Notice here that's the top line that we've labeled here. F is 2x to the fourth plus 6x minus 4, and g, our bottom function, is e to the 5x. Once we've labeled those, we want to find each of their respective derivatives. So f prime will be 4x cubed plus 6, again because the 4 comes down to multiply with the 2, giving you the 8, subtract 1 from the power. The derivative of 6x is 6 because a constant times x has a derivative of just that constant, and the derivative of 4 will be 0 because 4 is a constant. The derivative of e to the 5x is 5e to the 5x. Now that we have all four pieces, we want to plug them into our quotient rule formula, f prime g minus g prime f over g squared. Here, once we set it up, it looks like this. Notice, I put the f in parentheses to indicate that it will multiply with g, the whole entire thing. G was our e to the 5x minus, here, this is our g prime, 5e to the 5x, times f, which is in parentheses here, all over g squared. For our second function, we have natural log of x cubed divided by x squared minus 3x plus 6. So here, f is our top function, always, and g is our bottom function, so we label them accordingly. Then we want to find each of their respective derivatives. The derivative of the natural log of x cubed will be 3x squared divided by x cubed. We can simplify that by canceling out two of the x's on the top and bottom, leaving us with just 3 divided by x. G prime, the derivative of g, will be 2x minus 3. Again, using our basic power rule here. Now, we want to take each of those pieces and plug it into the quotient rule formula. In doing so, we will get f prime, which was 3 over x, times g, which is this function here, x squared minus 3x plus 6, minus g prime, which is 2x minus 3, times f, which was the natural log of x cubed, all over g squared.